start to do a electricity grid for our shark pen. So without further ado, I've got to find a suitable place for it. I think I'll probably put it here. Go here actually, because I want to go up there. That's the generator down. The next thing, inclined. I want to be putting lights all the way up here if I can. That one didn't actually go. There we go. Hopefully I don't go into the water, which actually looks like it's going that way. I'll put it at an angle. Never mind. I could always bring it back again. Right, I've skipped forward a bit. I've changed it a bit, and instead of going up and over, I'm going through. All the way through here. Got to find out where the pipe goes. It's pipes here, look. Number 8. And the bugger's going outside again. There it is. Now I know this is going at an angle, but you could make it straighter if you wanted to when you do your own, which I probably will do later. I'll probably take it back in again if I can. Now these will get destroyed after a while with the wild animals. So if your lights aren't on when you come one day, then that is why. Quite interesting to see how far these do stretch, the cables. There we go, back in again. So not far to go now. These are just like laying your irrigation, which I showed you in my last video. Now you're probably wondering why I ain't putting any junction boxes on yet. The simple reason is I found out. Oh, they're in my cupboard. I've only got seven, so. Can actually just put them on the pipe as long as it's got a snap point. You can put them anywhere you like on that cable. So I'm gonna have one there. Lights. And I'm hoping I need to face the other way. That's one. As you can see, the cable's gone straight to the junction box, which is there. Oh hello, what's happened? Oh, there it is. I'll put another one here. Now, you're wondering why I'm jumping in the water, because if I put it there, the light will be facing the other way. But I want it here. That's so I can get it on that bit. Bit of a tricky one. Might have to. I wonder if I can get in the water. Just out of curiosity. Let's see if that'll work. Wow. That's mad. I might just put him in the water. And why not? There's no rules. Yeah, this is manned. Now will that one reach? Might not. No. Can go there though. And why not? What I will do now is I will pause it until dark. First, I'll put the gasoline in. Remember from the last video I showed you how to make the gasoline? Turn it on. Cables work fine. Bright up yellow. Turn these on. Has that got BS powered? Might not work in water actually.